How many doctors is the state gonna consult before they make decisions on my healthcare?